So currently on our way to Gravesend, going to speak to a primary school called Chantry Primary School. There's going to be my biggest audience, expected over 300 students. So I'm really excited about it. I'm going to speak to them today about taking actions, not just saying what you're going to do, but actually doing what you're going to say. So I'm really excited about that.
And overall, I want to ask you guys, does anybody in here wants to have the best grades in class? I do. Does anyone want to be rich? Oh! Yeah. That's good. Right. This morning I came to tell you guys that whatever you want to become, it is possible for you guys to become whatever you want to become. However, I'm going to share a secret with you that I want you guys to remember for the rest of your life. Are you guys ready for the secret?
Yeah!
The secret is, we are what we do, not what we say. That's the secret. And I want you guys to remember this. And I know normally secrets, you always keep secrets to yourself. But however, when you go home today, I want you to tell your parents, your guardian, your siblings, this secret. We are what we do and not what we say. So I'm going to say this and I need everyone to repeat after me. However, we're going to change it. What we're going to say is, I am what I do, not what I say. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
So 1, 2, 3. I am what I do, not what I say. So we're going to do that again. I need a bit more energy. I can't hear the people in the back, so I need a bit more energy. I am what I do, not what I say. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. I am what I do, not what I say. Good. And we're going to do it one more time. I want it a bit louder than now. I want you guys to actually believe it. 3, 2, 1. I am what I do, not what I say. Good.
So thank you very much.
Thank Welcome. You thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys, what do you think of Rudolf?
You're amazing!
Rudolf is amazing.
What do you guys want to be when you grow up?
I'm a footballer.
You want to be a footballer?
I want to be on the red carpet.
Red carpet, actor, yeah? Cool.
Yep. Scientist.
And you?
A vet.
A vet, cool. Great.
So what are you going to do today to make your dreams become... get closer to your dream? What are you going to do today?
We have to persevere.
We have to
persevere.
Actually,
I'm doing
a pebble. He's got big dreams. Just came back from Gravesend, Chantry Primary School. Just had an amazing time. Back in Chatham now. And I'm just here sitting, looking at the view, reflecting on how the day went. And just seeing how the kids were so jumping around, you know, so energetic, and the enthusiasm that he showed me was just, never received such enthusiasm before. And then one thing I learned from them, I just actually came out from the talk being more inspired, actually, because I realized how when you're a child, especially with them, yeah, when they're telling me what they want to become, they're so fearless in what they want to become. They just believe whatever they put their mind to, they can achieve it. And that's the sort of attitude and mentality that, you know, I'm trying to instill into people. 3, 2, 1.
Be inspired!